ring, King Corbin. Joining us at ringside, another special guest with Triple H and myself. That would be Elias. And Elias, the question is, Corbin's yelling at you.
I am Elias. Thank you for having me here, Cole. Always wanted issues? To do this with you. My issues with King. Yeah. Why aren't you thanking me? I mean, I feel like it was Cole's decision to put me here.
It was.
I don't know.
I told him it was okay to write it into the show.
Well, I want to thank you too then.
Nonetheless, what is your issue with King Corbin? We'll get to that in just one moment.
Oh, here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
For the first time in almost a year, Jeff Hardy is in action here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, returning after a very serious knee injury. And we want to remind you that WrestleMania is presented by Snickers. The world's a better place when satisfied. So Hardy, Corbin, one-on-one here tonight. Matchup now underway. King Corbin wasting little time, going right to work on Jeff Hardy. Smart strategy here against
Smart
Jeff.
Strategy. I mean, Jeff just came back.
Right.
This is his first time back, and that's how the King treats him. That's just one of my issues with King Corbin.
King Corbin treats everybody in this manner, and no bell has rung yet. This matchup not officially underway.
Well, actually, Cole, I don't mean to correct you, but the bell did ring as they walked out here.
Well, my producer told me the bell didn't ring. So I'm not quite sure
We're going to have words. Maybe I'm wrong.
The bell didn't ring to start the match.
Oh, that pre-bell.
Yeah, exactly. How long have you been in the ring?
Not enough, man. Not enough.
So referee going to check on Jeff Hardy to see if he is ready to go in this match. And he is. And now the matchup starts. Corbin goes right after Jeff Hardy. But Hunter, this is great strategy by Corbin.
It is great strategy. Elias missed the day at the Performance Center on ringing the bell and what it actually signifies. But that is okay. It's why he doesn't understand the techniques of Baron Corbin.
Corbin was just yelling at you.
Well, you know,
again.
Hunter's here trying to teach me about the days of the PC and things like that.
Oh!
Look, Corbin, he comes out here, he says I'm ridiculous, he says I'm a gimmick, for no reason other than, what, I'm strumming a guitar or something like that? The guy literally wears a crown, a cape, a scepter, thinks he's some sort of king. I mean, that's just the start of my issues with Baron Corbin.
Well, we know you're a real rock star, I mean, no doubt about that.
Of course.
Thank you. You have an album out.
Of course.
Look at the takedown out by Jeff Hardy. And this right here is classic Jeff Hardy.
Man.
Oh, Jeff Hardy with a basement dropkick. Very candid interview Jeff had. Here's the cover with Renee Young on WWE backstage about struggles over the past year, overcoming the demons in his life, and Hunter talking about being back and hopefully the best ever.
I mean, he's one of the all-time greats. I'm sorry if I cut you off right there, but he's one of the all-time greats. He's back in the ring in SmackDown. He's here in the Performance Center. I mean, the guy is so resilient, and that's the story of his entire career. I'm sure he's going to do it now.
I think Corbin had hit him pretty hard though early in this match, because a second ago he was firing his crowd up, and I'm not sure it was working.
Cover by Corbin. Hook of the leg now. Almost had Jeff Hardy.
Two, three. All day.
It's two. What do you want me to do? It's two.
Okay.
Corbin's screaming at the official.
You're going to focus on me now, buddy. You got Jeff Hardy in the ring.
What? Why are you even out here, huh?
To talk about the match. You know what, guys? Hold on. I just got a feeling I want to do something real quick.
Sit down.
What are you going to do? Oh, this should be good.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. The twist of fury off the distraction. Jeff Hardy with a twist of fury.
What a maneuver.
And now Hardy looking to go up to the top rope. Jeff Hardy in his return to Friday Night SmackDown. Here comes Hardy. Swanton bomb. Cover on Corbin. Hook of the leg and Hardy with the win.
Nice to see that. Nice to see that.
What a return. Here is your winner, Jeff Hardy.
King Corbin's not going to be happy.
No. You know he's not. And Hunter, I want to know, what did you think of that strategy right there? You were praising King up early on. Now here I am.
Not everybody has the skill with a guitar to play so badly it knocks another man out in the ring.
Hey, you do what you got to do to get the job done.
My friend, that is a skill.
Yeah, well, you can admit
Jeff
that.
Jeff Hardy picks up the win here tonight. Elias, thank you for joining us.
Yeah, no,
plenty
thank
more
you,
to come,
Cole.
Including this.
Thanks for the contract.
He is a 16-time world champion.